Cheryl and Liam Payne announced their split on Sunday in joint statements, vowing to focus on their one-year-old son Bear. The couple are said to have ended their relationship because they had next to nothing in common, according to friends of the pair. After a two-and-a-half-year romance, Cheryl, 35, and the One Direction star, 24, were said to have decided that they had different outlooks on life. A source told The Sun, "At the end of the day, they're totally different people who don't have loads in common. Liam wants to make his pop career work, so he's happy to fly all over the world and keep in touch by FaceTime. He's obsessed with social media and putting his life on there. He loves being famous. Cheryl, on the other hand, is very private and her number one priority is Bear." The insider continued, "She always puts him first, and loves to stay at home with him. In the end, they just didn't have much in common." The pair announced their breakup on Sunday. A source confirmed to The Sun that while Liam was still regularly seeing their one-year-old son Bear, posting to his 33 million Twitter followers, Liam said, "Cheryl and I are sad to announce that we are going our separate ways." He had moved out of the mansion they owned together in Surrey. "We still have so much love for each other as a family. It's been a tough decision for us to make. Bear is our world and we ask that you respect his privacy as we navigate our way through this together." While Cheryl echoed his words, sharing the same message with her 6.42 million fans.